rivers which actually never meet together. You know, the Mekong and Ganga have no confluence. The people of the region had a confluence in that they moved seamlessly across each other.
Laos is so rich in its cultural diversity. Evidence in Thailand about 1600 BC of indigo being made.
In Europe, nobody is working with the hands anymore.
India is many countries within a country.
Really putting like the spotlight on the handmade and traditional culture.
I would love to work with other designers that think alike.
These designers are a classic example of what this region can deliver. And we have thankfully, thanks to their enthusiasm, been able to bring them together to create something beautiful for the museum.